So today I'm going to be answering some questions you guys asked me on Musical.ly. So here we go.
Blue Palace asks, what got you into cosplay?
Okay, so after Halloween, about last year, you know, when all the paint and everything goes on sale, I bought a bunch of paint and I started doing like face paints of Five Nights at Freddy's characters because I was really into that at that time. And I really got into that, and then I saw people make these Musical.ly's that said FNAF cosplay, and they were like wearing wigs, and they had all the special effects, and they had clothes, and I was like, whoa, they look exactly like that character, I want to do that. And so I started buying some wigs, and started doing tons of different shows, and yeah.
Bella Wall asks, what is your favorite food?
Root beer floats count, because, I mean, they have ice cream in them, but if they don't count, they're probably Hawaiian shaved ice or mochi.
Flame Lava Chan asks, where do you get your cosplays from?
Okay, well, most of my, a lot of cosplays I have, I made. With clothes that I get from the thrift store, I'll like cut them and sew them. But Natsu, I got Natsu on Wish. Wish has some good costumes. And I got Pidge and Lance on Amazon. And I got Toru and Lilith from Me Costumes. But ones like Miami Morty and Summer, Rick, Morty. I got all the clothes for them at the thrift stores, so those are really good if you're doing like generic ones, or like you can just cut them and sew them, change them a bit and make them look like a character.
Shine.yay asks, what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue. Like, I love blue.
Bella.pavi asks, where do you buy your wigs?
Okay, so I buy all the wigs that I've purchased, I get on Amazon. I have a few wigs that were given to me. I have like three wigs that were given to me. But all the ones that, all like Pidge, Lilith, Lance, a lot of those, Natsu, I buy a lot of wigs on Amazon because their wigs are like, range from $10 to $15, and yeah, they have good price wigs.
Freddy Bear Girl asks, do you know Undertale? If so, who is your favorite character?
Mine is Metaton EX or Frisk.
I'm making a YouTube video!
Two thousand years later.
Freddy Bear Girl asks, do you know Undertale? If so, who is your favorite character?
Mine is Metaton EX or Frisk. Okay, actually Undertale was one of my first fandoms. My first fandom was FNAF, but after that was Undertale. And so yes, I do know Undertale. I liked it a lot. And my favorite character is Sans. And yeah, Metaton EX would probably be my second favorite because he's pretty cool.
Anime193 asks, what is your favorite crossover ship?
I don't really have any crossover ships. One time I thought of like Natsu and Toru, since they're both kind of like dragons, but I don't know, I never really made that a thing. Elsa and Jack Frost, I've seen that. I kind of like that one. On the topic of crossover, like, characters, it's not really a crossover ship, but I really like a crossover, like, troublesome duo. Like, they're kind of, like, really alike. So, you know, Junkrat from Overwatch and Tiny Tina from Borderlands, they both really like explosives, and they both have blonde hair, and they're both a little crazy. So yeah, I like that like crossover duo. I like that one. That one's pretty cool.
Ashuri underscore cosplay asks, what was the first ever anime you watched, and what was your first ever ship? Well, the first animes I probably watched were like Pokemon and Digimon, but like if those don't count, the first one I really watched was Attack on Titan. I watched it with my dad. You know, maybe before that, it might have been, I think I watched Seven Deadly Sins when I was little, but like I didn't really remember it that much. So I'd probably say Attack on Titan. My first ever ship, well, I kind of formed ships when I was in the FNAF fandom. I formed a lot of ships, but like if you're saying like first anime ship, I didn't really know about ships when I was in Attack on Titan. So like the first ever like real ship I made was when I got into Fairy Tail, and I was really into Nalu. So yeah. But my top ships, I have number one ship is Clance, number two is Riona, which is Reese and Fiona from Tales from the Borderlands, and then number three is probably Victor and Yuri from Yuri on Ice. Suzaya 123 asks, what is your favorite anime besides Voltron? That is a very good question because I really like Voltron. I like Tales from the Borderlands, but that's not an anime. It's like a game slash episode series. I don't know. I probably have to say, like, between Yuri on Ice or Boku no Hero Academia. PdaSnap asks, what is your favorite character from Fairy Tail? My favorite character is Natsu. Was since the first episode. I know you didn't ask this, but like my second favorite character is Leo. But like when I first saw, okay, spoilers, okay, Loki, when I first saw Loki, I hated Loki. I was like, oh my gosh, he's so stuck up, I hate him so much. But then when he started, like, then when he became Leo, I was like, I like him way more now. Supergirl Musical.ly asks, why are you so weird in a good way? I don't know. Avenger underscore princess asks, are you doing any more FNAF cosplays? Yes, FNAF was my first fandom, so I plan on doing more FNAF cosplays, probably Toy Bonnie or something, I don't know. Cupcake underscore drawing asks, why do you do cosplays? Well, mostly because it's really fun and you get to like become your favorite characters from your favorite shows. It's fun to like, you know, be like, hey, I'm wearing this character's outfit, you know? But also because it's really fun, but then also like I started making Musical.ly's and you guys liked it, and I was like, people like this stuff, people like the stuff I'm doing, and so I was like, oh my gosh, people like this stuff, and so I kept doing it. And then people were like, oh my gosh, you inspired me to do cosplay, or like you're my favorite cosplayer, or you know, like you're my idol or something. And it just makes me happy that like I'm inspiring people to do this, because it's really fun. I already answered a question from this person, but you know, I'm not gonna say their name so that none of you guys feel left out. But someone asks, who is that girl that's always in your Voltron Musical.ly's? Does she have a Musical.ly? Okay, so that girl is my best friend. Okay, her Musical.ly name is SirPlays101. Okay, go follow her because we post cosplays on there. She's gonna start posting her own cosplay soon. Lucky underscore cosplays asks, will you ever cosplay Allura? Yes, I really want to someday. It depends if I get her suit or her dress. You know, I would like to cosplay her.
My white wig really stinks, so like when I did the modern Allura, it wasn't very good, so I'd like to do her someday, so yes. Cry Baby asks, this isn't a question, it's a fact, but hey, you're amazing at cosplay, and I just wanted to say hi. Thank you. Thank you. It means a lot that you think I'm good at cosplay, so thank you. And also, hi. Hi back to you if you're seeing this video. So that's it on questions, so make sure that you like check my Musical.ly for next time I ask questions for a YouTube video, because I probably will someday. I don't post I know I don't post YouTube videos very often because I hate editing the videos for so long, but I will, trust me. Okay, so also this isn't a specific question from like anyone, but all of you guys always want to know what I look like out of cosplay, like without a wig. So that's it for this video. Bye.